Assalamu alaikum. I'm Dr. Sultan Badar Munir, consultant speech pathologist. Today I'm going to talk about esophagoscopy. It is a procedure by which we can visualize esophagus with the help of esophagoscope. Esophagoscopy is a very useful procedure. We can visualize different structures and foreign bodies which are stuck in it. This is a pediatric esophagoscope. It has got a small size and a Newman light adapter, cable and light carrier.